King Solomon was one of the greatest kings of Israel, the son of King David. At the time of his reign, he brought so much peace to the world, and he brought so much prosperity across the land. His kingdom was mega wealthy, and he was pumping resources back into the people. And he says, "I amassed silver, gold, and I had the treasure of kings and the provinces. I had every single human luxury." I had everything. Basically, his entire book is about, I had everything, and it's nothing if you don't have Torah and Mitzvos.